Tonight's game also a special moment for Kabrien Kyles. The 12-year-old was diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma in 2022. He actually finished treatment in August, and thanks to Make-A-Wish Georgia, the Mississippi native got a chance to tour the facilities and hit BP with third baseman Austin Riley. But overall, tonight's game should be a whole lot of fun. The two top teams in the NL East facing off tonight. Braves versus Marlins, first pitch set for 7:20.